Malima slams mediocre nag and coward Makura, says ANC chair should be Lee Sufi. The EFF leader says he finds it difficult to imagine Gauteng voters choosing the ANC if Makura remains the face of the province. EFF leader Julius Malema, who has deep knowledge of and friendships within the ANC's Gauteng leadership, has hit back at Gauteng premier and re-elected provincial chairperson David Makura. Among other things, he's claimed the premier doesn't have the courage to insult him to his face. On Friday, at the party's leadership conference for Gauteng in Irene, Makura said the toxic coalition of the DA and DFF was desperate, as their hopes to govern Gauteng had been dealt a blow by a rejuvenated ANC. He said the DA wasn't governing as well as it claimed in Gauteng's metros either. As for the EFF, Makura said the Red Berets operated on a basis of populism, anarchy and demagogy. It trades and thrives on threats, insults, fear, hopelessness, especially among youth. All these are fed by grotesque inequalities, acute poverty and mass unemployment, which represent the spectacular failure of our democratic transition to deliver social justice and equity. The young people in the ANC needed to match the energy and radical manner of the EFF, he said. In what was perhaps a broadside aimed at Gauteng education, Makbanya's Ali Sufi, he said, we must not focus and spend too much time talking about whether the EFF needs to come back home, to the ANC, let's focus on the real problems. The ANC should be everywhere, including where there are service delivery problems. Branches of the ANC must be the custodians of this province, and if we do that, comrades, the less said about the EFF the better. In response, Malema took to Twitter to say, David Makura likes talking rubbish about it if South Africa, and when he meets us he doesn't repeat his nonsense because he's a coward that survived politically because of ANC Treasurer General and Gauteng strongman, Paul Mashatile, not on his own. Anyway, he's got nothing to offer except to nag us about Joburg. He wasn't yet done, adding, if anything he's the one at Lee Sufi should be contesting and deputized by, Economic Development Mekla Bogang Mail, or the other way around. Gauteng deserve better, not mediocre, called Makura, sick. Can you imagine people waking up in the morning to go and vote at Gauteng ANC because of him? Malema appears to have a good or at least respectful relationship with both Lee Sufi and Mail. Lee Sufi recently expressed his opinion that Malema and others were expelled from the ANC too hastily. The ANC's head of elections, Fikile Mbalula, said in an interview that Lee Sufi should have kept that opinion private. Malema has in the past also admitted he has enormous respect for his old rival Mail, a former ANC Youth League comrade. In 2016, he said, I have enormous respect for Lebogang Mail. The guy is real and not fake. I hope the ANC won't destroy him. This country needs people like him.